wrong with this guy? I'm playing chess at a time like this? He's 90 miles from U.S.
Don't you change.
He's some kind of psychopath.
Nah, if they could calm him down. This is Jasper Knight, not like normal people. Chess to him is like a cock.
So Knight kills a guy, poisons him with ricin, cocaine, and spices. And his biggest concern is that...
Yeah, I snuck a peek, so shoot me.
I might just do that. Those are military secrets.
Bunch of projector slides, travel route or something. Pretty dull, really.
Well, there's a soldier coming by to fetch him, so stay clear, okay? Friendly advice.
All right, I hear you. Wondering when you'd be stopping by. Right there on the cap.
The slides depicting Knight's escape route from Cuba to his new home in the Soviet Union are ready for pickup at the reception. Desk security expect a soldier to fetch the slides, whereupon the KGB officer and Knight will likely retreat to the upstairs office.
That's a nice piece of merchandise you got there, but you know the rules. Secure it and put it away.
Good thinking, Initiate. This should keep Knight's attention for a while. Apparently, Jasper Knight is demanding that his girlfriend accompanies him to the Soviet Union, and he refuses to leave until he gets affirmation from his superiors in Moscow. The call will come through in the restricted, but otherwise unguarded, radio room.
Oh, the projector's up and running. Wonder what those geniuses have in store for me now.
You wanna put that away, cowboy?
Hello, soldier. What's this? Honestly, that is just ridiculous.
Knight, follow me. Lubyanka's on the line. My superior wants to speak to you personally.
Well, about time. Lead the way.
Lieutenant Colonel.
Good job, Initiate. This should keep Knight occupied for a while.
Thank you. I'll take it from here. Man on the radio.
Lieutenant Colonel.
Is it him?
You'll know soon enough.
Lieutenant Colonel.
So the Soviet ambassador, he was one of Janus's people.
Lieutenant Colonel.
Mm-hmm. Man of peace, voice of reason. That's essential.
Congratulations, Agent. You are cleared for field duty. I hope you know what you just did. The chopper leaves at dawn. Now get out of my sight.
So what happens now?
You go back into the world, disappear, stay on your own and on the move. When we need you, we will contact you.
And so does.
He played his hand, and he lost. He cannot touch us now. Still, I can't believe we beat him at his own game.
If you know your enemy.
Quite right. I should tell you, the trail went dead after Romania. Our team found no records of any kind. No name, nothing.
I think they called me 47.
That's not a name.
So make it one.
All right. Agent 47.
Powerful men have fallen by your hand, but by the same token, others have risen. Do you realize what kind of world you've been shaping? Does the ICA? Does your handler? I live in that world. I have seen the consequences. I have felt the cost. That's what defines me.